justify my body.
Hey,
welcome to New York.
Yeah. So today we are in New York.
Yeah.
It's beautiful rooftop at our hotel, and we are so excited.
Yesterday it was raining. Today it's so clear, so beautiful, and we can enjoy our day.
Yeah. So we're gonna meet up with some friends and do some awesome stuff, do some photos, and explore the city.
Yeah.
So I suggest that we can go with this beautiful view. Let's go somewhere.
There. I give in to the lesser fight. My body aches to be satisfied. My weakness comes and goes. My weakness comes and goes. I'm reaching out.
Hey guys.
So now we just had a breakfast.
Yeah. Kind of lunch, but yeah, it was really good.
Yeah, it's how it is. This is us. I'm Tor.
Yeah.
This is us traveling. Anyways, we are on the way to our first spot for today, which is
Central Park.
We're excited. Anyways, it's gonna be good. So we're gonna go and take you with us to the Central Park.
Comes and goes.
Checking down the squirrels in the park. It's so beautiful. So yeah, now we're in the beautiful Central Park, and we just discovered that the ice skating range is on the top of the park instead of down here. So now we don't have time. Yes, the top of the park.
Who's talking? Who's talking?
Yeah, we're going to the top of the park. On top.
He's pulling me. So we are grabbing an Uber and going to the top of the park. Actually, never ended up going to the ice skating park because it was closed, or closed like half an hour after we got there. So that was really bad, but we had some amazing days in New York. And now we are actually back at Newark Airport.
So we are heading home again. Mm-hmm. We had a really good time here in New York. Was hanging out with some good friends, had a lot of good food, but now it's time to head back to the Newark. And since we are lucky today, we got upgraded.
Yeah.
What are you flying?
Because it's Valentine's.
It's Valentine's today, yeah.
And Martin was really nice.
So today we are flying business class back home, which is super, super exciting because it's the first time for us together.
Yeah.
For Maren, it's the very first time. I had it once before.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then, so we are super excited. So now we are heading. Just had some food, now we are heading to the gate and gonna be the first one on the plane.
Enjoy your flight, thank you.
I give in to the lesser fight. My body aches to be satisfied. My weakness comes and goes.
I'm gonna go to sleep. Like, no, I'm gonna sleep. I'm like gonna stay awake the whole time.
Maren thinks she's a shit kid because she's playing around with the old bottoms that are here on the plane.
No, it's open. Okay guys, so we got what's it called in English?
Dina, we can translate Dina.
And a pillow. Some kind of blanket.
Larkin. Larkin.
So it's a trip.
It was amazing. I've been sleeping like a baby for a lot of hours. Yeah. Now we're going home.
Heading off.
I forgot my suitcase. So I went out of the plane.
I was so excited for filming.
So while editing this video, I just realized that we forgot to record the outro. So because I guess we got so excited about this whole trip and the whole, you know, business flight. Thank you so much for watching, and if you like it, like and subscribe. As we told this previous video, we're going to upload new videos every Wednesday and Sunday. So if you want to stay tuned, push that button. Thanks for watching. You're awesome. Bye.